Vajrasan. After this, we are going to do an asana which can be done by anyone at any time in any condition. You can do it even if you've just eaten something. Mainly this asana is done after the meals. You can do it according to your capacity.
Vajrasan. Keep both feet on the ground and sit on both heels. Keep both hands on the thighs. Keep your eyes closed and breathe normally. Sit like this for as long as possible. This asana should be done for at least 5 minutes. But in the beginning, you can sit for as long as you can. Benefits.